this year, actually, yeah, we really felt a positive impact was needed, and to up the ante on our fundraising venture for being Club Guard and the Work for a Cause. So we decided to, you know, stretch a little bit and go to $25,000. That was our goal for this year, used for the WPP to support Work for a Cause 2015. But actually, we actually made $50,000 this year in terms of donations for the WPP, which was double what we started with. A lot of hard work was put into it by the club members from all farm walks of life. We asked sponsorship, we got sponsorship, we raffle books were sold. It was just an amazing, amazing journey to actually donate these funds to the most needed children of the WPP. It is just, it's heartfelt, and I mean, felt so proud being part of this journey to raise that amount of money to go back to society.
I stood up there and I listened to Mr. Latcher, and he was going on and on about the figure, but seriously, when he said the 50,000, I was really shocked. So I must say thank you in advance. Thank you so much. You won't regret it. We have currently on the World Pediatric Project in St. Lucia, we have like 96 children. Most of them are heart problem, cardiac. We have a lot of our children in St. Lucia with cardiac problem. Like he said to you, we have scoliosis patients as well. And we have children who need facials, and your support will make a big difference in their lives. The parents are not able. With World Pediatric Project, the doctors come together and they volunteer their service for free. However, traveling to the US and to Barbados to obtain the visa or traveling to St. Vincent is very costly for them. And for each family, which normally a parent and a child, it would cost them something like $8,000 to $10,000 just to obtain the visa and to travel to Barbados, then to the US. So the $50,000 that you raised there for us is going to make a big difference in the lives of our children in St. Lucia. I want to say thank you. I want to thank you so much for coming on board. I was so happy when I got to meet Mr. Latcher, and I liked his enthusiasm. I'm very grateful for the way that you just came together and you just supported our children in St. Lucia. I know they will be able to smile, and you're just giving them a second chance at life.